everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is me, Radha, and you're watching me on my YouTube channel, Trystwithvanillagirl. So today I have come up with review and swatches of L'Oreal's two signature lipsticks. I'm going to swatch all the 12 shades, and L'Oreal has recently added a couple of new shades in this collection. And before I actually begin with swatches, I'll just take a minute to quickly share my review on these liquid lipsticks. The best thing about these lipsticks is the formula. It is a unique oil-in-water kind of formula that applies really smooth on lips. It doesn't feel drying compared to another matte lipstick formulas. There is no flakiness, it doesn't bleed, and it just sets down on lips in a beautiful matte finish within seconds of application. And they last for a really long span of time, and once they fade, they fade away with this really lovely tint on your lips. And so that's why these lipsticks can be used as lip tints also, if you just dab small amount of it on your lips and wants that really natural kind of finish. So that was it for the review part. Now, without wasting a minute, let's get started with the swatches. I hope you'll enjoy watching this video. I'm already wearing Hair I Represent, which is a beautiful reddish pink color, should suit all skin complexions, and I find it really beautiful for upcoming spring and summer. Next, I'm wearing this beautiful lavender toned neutral shade I Rule 105, which should suit fair to medium skin complexions. Another favorite nude from this collection, I choose 1:1. Beautiful pinkish nude, should suit fair to medium skin complexions and beautiful for day wear. Next, I'm wearing this beautiful shade I Explore, brown toned nude, should suit fair to medium skin complexions. Next is I Lead. This is again very beautiful nude color, and it should suit all skin complexions, beautiful for day wear. Next, I'm applying here I Vibrate. This looks quite vibrant orange in tube, but it comes out really nice orange lip tint, should suit all skin complexions. Next is this beautiful pink toned shade, which is like really pretty, should suit all skin complexions. I Decide, 1:8. Then is this my favorite color from the collection, I Amaze. Bright red color, should suit all skin complexions, perfect for festive wear. Towards the deeper colors, this is again one of my favorite from the collection, beautiful red, I'm Worth It. Highly recommend this one. And then this is deep brown color, I Play, should suit all skin complexions, and a beautiful brown color for Indian skin tones, highly recommend it. Then is this purple toned deep plumish color, I Captivate, really beautiful, perfect for fall, winters, and for deeper skin complexions. And last is this reddish toned brown, very pretty shade, I Enjoy, 103. So that was it for the swatches, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching the video. Please do like and subscribe to my channel. Bye.